not spending the time, but in investing it. This is Namrasha Agrawal from Class 12 studying in Red Rose School, Namakhera. Today I am here to tell you about how to utilize your time productively in these challenging days when the whole country is fighting against the pandemic COVID-19. Staying at home can be quite nice sometimes, but it can be boring and restricting also. So, here are some ways which will keep you positive and cheerful during these lockdown days. First, be busy. Plan your regular schedule. Help your parents with the household work. Second, distract yourself from negative emotions by reading, listening to music, or watching an entertaining program on television. If you had old hobbies like painting, gardening, or stitching, go back to them. Rediscover your hobbies. Third, eat well and drink plenty of fluids. Fourth, be physically fit. Fifth, sharing is caring. Understand, if someone around you needs help or other essentials, be willing to share. Sixth, elderly people may feel lost or confused sometimes. Offer them help by getting what they need, their medicines, etc. I would like to express my gratitude towards my school and my teachers who continue to work hard and provide me online classes. To sum up, I would request you all to be patient and positive. Keep supporting our Corona warriors. With their continuous efforts, we will survive Corona. Thank you.